And people talk about, very often people talk about the feed budget, right? And some people are passionate about, like, you know, these pigs need to get this amount of feed on this time. And of course, when right after winning, it's more important than mid finishing. But your work has really, you know, I think I already had a little bit of that thought. Basically, you know, if you go back to Dr. Roger Main's work, where he saw a little bit of the early versus late catch up, like you saw. But what's your take on feed budget? I mean, if you just show that the pigs are fairly resilient, if you are delayed by a few days or maybe even a week, as when it comes to feed budget and like, is that as big of a deal as some people think?
Yeah, it may not be. It depends on how much we're messing with the feed budget. But definitely, it's not going to be a few pounds that are going to change the growth rate of the animals. So typically, what we do is when we see mistakes made in the feed budget, you know, you just keep going. You don't go back and feed more of the diet that we skip a few pounds or, you know, missed a few tonnage. I think the pigs are fairly resilient and keep going in with their growth rate based on we provide them. So one thing that is very clear in some of those studies, in Roger Main studies, one, we cannot restrict pigs before marketing. So less diet is a very important diet. So we don't want that one to be deficient or restricted in intake. So that one is really important. If you can get them to that diet and provide the adequate nutrient levels in that diet, they are able to catch up and improve their growth for sure.
Right. And just to emphasize to folks, I mean, right after winning the first, second diet, those are important. Those are definitely important when it comes to feed budget, right?
So exactly. Yeah. I was talking more on the finisher, but nursery is one that we don't want to change that for sure.
Right.